I would like now to introduce your speaker for today, Arthur Werner. Arthur Joseph Werner, JD, MS, Taxation, is the president and is a shareholder in the lecture firm of Werner Roca Seminars, Limited. Mr. Werner's lecture topics specialties include business, tax, financial, and estate planning for high net worth individuals. Mr. Werner received his bachelor's in accounting and his master's in taxation from Widener University. He holds a GD in law from the Delaware Law School. Mr. Werner lectures extensively in the areas of estate planning, financial planning, and estate and gift taxation to certified public accountants, enrolled agents, attorneys, insurance agents, and financial planners, and has presented well in excess of 2,508-hour seminars over the past 25 years, as well as numerous webinars and video presentations. Mr. Werner has been rated as having the highest speaker knowledge in his home state of Pennsylvania by the Pennsylvania Institute of Certified Public Accountants, was awarded the AICPA Outstanding Discussion Leader Award in the state of Nevada, the Florida Institute of CPAs Outstanding Discussion Leader Award, and the South Carolina Association of CPA Outstanding Discussion Leader Award. Arthur, welcome to the program. We are now ready to begin.
And thank you very much, Hannah. I'm happy to be here. Welcome, everybody, to today's lecture, Preparation of Form 1041, Line by Line. This is part two of a two-part program that you are not required to take both parts, so don't worry. I understand that there are a number of people in today's lecture who were not in Tuesday's lecture. Tuesday's lecture was essentially understanding the issues and understanding subchapter J of the Internal Revenue Code. I spent 4 hours doing that as a preparatory for the 1041 itself. And so some people feel, hey, I need some background before I get to the 1041. And there are a number of people who say, no, I already have the background. What I'm lacking is understanding how the 1040 works, 1041 works line by line. And so that is very natural where we will have a lot more people in today's lecture. Quite frankly, I believe that we actually have almost double the amount of people that we had in the first lecture, and we had a pretty decent number in the first one. So why I am saying this is that I am going to introduce the topic a little bit